everyone! Welcome to my channel today. If you're new, my name is Emily. I am your hostess here at Definite Hearing. I created this channel because I have a bilateral moderate to severe hearing loss in both of my ears. I wear hearing aids and I love them. I am so glad you're here today. Today, I'm going to talk about artificial intelligence in hearing aids. I hope you stick around for the end of this video because throughout the video, I'm going to tell you what artificial intelligence in hearing aids is. And at the end of the video, I'm going to tell you what I think about it. So I hope you stick around to the end of the video because I really want to hear what you know and think about in terms of hearing aid artificial intelligence. Please take a moment to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I plan to make more awesome content and I want you to know when it's posted and ready to go. I want to start this video by defining artificial intelligence. What artificial intelligence is machine learning or machines that can learn similarly to the human brain in terms of problem solving, learning, and cognitive function. It is incredible that we have gotten to a point that we can create machines that can understand and subsequently learn from the information they process. This type of artificial intelligence technology has been integrated with hearing aids. It is incredible. Artificial intelligence has enabled hearing aids to have a wide variety of features, and particularly the interesting features with artificial intelligence include body tracking, fall alerts, uploading information to a cloud so that the artificial intelligence in the hearing aids can continue to learn, and smart and auto sense technology. Now, as I researched hearing aid artificial intelligence, I noticed that there were kind of two different groups of hearing aid artificial intelligence. And these groups aren't specifically defined. I'm kind of making these up to make sense. But I would say that there's a basic group of artificial intelligence and an advanced set of artificial intelligence features that you can get in your hearing aids. Speaking of basic artificial intelligence, I'll tell you how I define this. Hearing aids are very sophisticated and they are able to hear sound and process what sound should be suppressed and what sound should be brought out. For example, if you're outside on a windy day, the hearing aid is able to listen to that sound and suppress the wind because it knows that that sound, those frequencies, and those sound patterns are unnecessary to the ear. Or on the opposite end of things, if you're in a crowded, noisy room and someone's talking to you, the hearing aids are able to tell the difference between the noise, the white background, crowded sound, and the person speaking to you. So it's able to suppress those noisy sounds and bring out those sounds that you most likely want to hear according to the artificial intelligence algorithms and machine learning. Now, that seems pretty advanced, and there's no doubt that it is. But the new artificial intelligence that's coming in takes that, what I call basic artificial intelligence, and ties it with what we would say are smart capabilities. So smart capabilities, I liken to those that you would find in a smartwatch. So fall detectability, body tracking, Bluetooth connectivity, streaming sound through a microphone or from the TV, and other similar capabilities. There are definitely different types of artificial intelligence, and you can choose a hearing aid that has a wide variety of hearing aid intelligences. I researched a couple different hearing aids, so I'm gonna highlight a few attributes that they each have. The Widex Evoke has some artificial intelligences in terms of the ability to suppress noise and bring out speech, but what it does is it anonymously takes all the sound from people's hearing aids and uploads it to a cloud, and then the machine adjusts and learns based on that data that it collects. I thought that was interesting. The next device that I looked into is my hearing aid. I have the ReSound Enzo 3D. This hearing aid has a lot of the basic artificial intelligence perks. It does have Bluetooth connectivity, which is why I got it. It also is specifically made for Apple products, and I love that. The next is the Phonak Marvel. That whole line has an awesome selection of AutoSense 3.0 and a binaural voice stream technology, in addition to their Roger Mic and TV Airstream technology. So lastly, I would say that this last hearing aid is probably the most advanced in terms of hearing aid artificial intelligence because of its integration of body tracking, fall detection, heart rate detection, and things like that. This hearing aid is the Starkey Livo, specifically the Edge model. There are a couple different hearing aids in this brand, but that's the one I looked at specifically. This hearing aid has so many features into it, it is mind-blowing. It can measure your daily steps, your activities, your heart rate. It has fall detection. There's a feature in it that says brain tracking. I'm not exactly sure what that means, but I'm sure that it measures brain activity. It also has a measurement for social interaction. So your hearing aids can tell how much you are talking to other people. This feature is really interesting and kind of important in my opinion, because the more you interact with people, the more it forces your brain to exercise those auditory lingual parts of your brain, and it keeps them sharp. And that social interaction can ward off dementia. So being aware of how socially interactive you are can be beneficial in terms of keeping your brain sharp. Of all of these hearing aids and the artificial intelligence features that I research, they all have different intelligence features, and it's really up to you as to what features you want and which ones are important to you. I currently wear the ReSound Enzo 3D because I love the Bluetooth connectivity, specifically the connectivity to my Apple devices. So if you don't have an Apple device or you have like an Android, that's okay. Just make sure you get the hearing aid that not only fits your hearing loss, but that fits the devices you hope to sync it with. Thank you so much for sticking around to the end of this video. I hope that hearing aid artificial intelligence makes more sense to you. Now, let's talk. How do I really feel about this? Well, I'll be honest, I do not wear a smartwatch. Every now and then, I wear a digital watch because I like to run, and I simply want to track how long I ran for. Sometimes I care about how long I'm running for in terms of distance, but really time is what I care about. So I track it on my watch. I personally am not a fan of the smartwatches that track everywhere I go and can track my heart rate and my sleeping rate and everything, because I just don't want to be tracked all the time. So how would I feel about having a hearing aid that tracks everything from my social interactions to my brain activity? I don't know that I would like that. I'm not really comfortable with that yet. These companies claim that they can reserve like confidentiality and things like that, but I'm not quite there yet. And I have to admit, if you watched my 8 professions that a deaf or hard of hearing person can do, you learned that I am a digital marketer. And I understand that in digital marketing, every site you visit, everything you do online is trackable and most likely already being tracked. And I think that's enough. I think that's all that companies need to know about myself. So that's how I feel about hearing aid AI. I think it is incredible, but I do think that technology needs to have limits, and it's okay for us humans to not know how many beats per minute our heart is getting. There's my thoughts on hearing aid AI. What are your thoughts on hearing aid AI? I want to hear in the comments below. Like I said, it's amazing that technology has come as far as it has come. I'm so grateful for my hearing aids. I am so grateful that they help me hear. That's just something that I love. And it's awesome that we have this option available to us. Thank you so much for joining me on my channel today. Again, please leave a comment below about what you think about hearing aid AI. Please take a moment to like this video and subscribe to my channel. I look forward to making more great videos, and I'll see you here again soon. Have a great day.